do want to take it to the ground. And in fact, from here, I need to. That's a hit.
Oh, I don't want to. He's fresh to get back up. So what about kind of defense from this? Yang's going to throw a bomb to me and I'm covering up. He disappears. What are my lines of defense? And from a wrestling perspective, for both here, first line of defense is actually my head. If I can keep my head in the way of him grabbing my legs, turn around, step. I get some points here. First line of defense is there. Second line of defense is my arms. So if he gets past my head, put my arms in for a low block here, this is going to prevent him getting any further. Actually, if I can now, same thing, spin my legs back, put my weight on him. The last line of defense, I'm going to mess everything up, grab me already. So now it's my hips going back. So the leg that was forwards, I need to make that as back as I possibly can. As I do that, my weight is going to go onto him. The other leg is going to go back. That's it, just throw my weight on him. That's good. And maybe now I can fill that position and. So putting that back into, if he's hitting me to get takedown, probably not going to be able to get my head in the way. Maybe I can get arms in the open way. More legs are going to be hips. So we're working on this sprawling hip thing. One, two, three, that's it. We go hips back. I just try and lean on him. I'll get back up. One, two, three, four. Let it. The move I'm doing without my partner shooting on me is if I can get my arms down, left hip goes back, try and get to the floor as quickly as possible. So maybe I get my arms in front of his shoulders. That's great, that's a bonus. Maybe I just kind of land on him. But either way, hip on left leg back, hip to the floor. So as he shoots for me, that's time across. Try and get my arms down. Left leg back, hip to the floor. My weight goes on him now. From here, I can feel it. He's still grabbing my right leg, so I need to shoot that one back too. Spin around so he can't grab it anymore. And back up. Weight's down. It's all heavy on me here. It's quite difficult for me to get back up. Put free of my left leg, spin around. And he's got lots of options for that. Nice. So, it's going to be tricky for me to start to kind of sit out and use my back and all sorts of problems from here. But it's his choice as to whether he puts me to sleep or breaks something or leaves. Can we try it?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Cool. Slow motion to start with. And if you're doing a sprawl, try and support your weight on the floor a little bit because your partner might not be used to having all 10 stone. 10 stone would be crashing down on top. I'm a bit more than 10 stone. Good try. Nice. Okay. One, two, three.